there is no straight line to your goals. There's no like one way to do things. There's no like, you know, if I do it this way and in this sequence, you know, and in this particular method, that it's going to work and every other way is bound to fail. No, the opposite is true. There's many ways to succeed. There's many avenues to getting to your goal. There's many routes to your destination. And failure or learning is simply showing you which paths are more effective, which routes are going to get you there more efficiently. It's like turning the lights on in the room. All of a sudden you can see. Going through experiences of problems and pain and difficulty and challenge or failure, in air quotes, is like turning the lights on. Now you know what's down that road. Now you know what's in that dark alley. It's bright now. And you can use that data to make better decisions next time you're in that situation. And if you have that mindset, there's no failure. Failure does not mean you're defeated.